The night of the 2nd of June, the Colonial 304th Regiment makes its way into the outskirts of the city. In response to the advance, Warden High Command mobilizes the city's militia for defense. At 3 a.m., the militia clashes with the forward colonial elements.